Hi, this is Jennifer from 123 Form Builder, and I will show you how to edit a PDF file on a Mac computer. Start by opening your PDF file in Preview. Place your cursor on the specific location where you want to insert the text. Click on Tools, then on Annotate, and then on Text. Type out the text you want to add. If you want to change the font, size, or color of the text, click on View, then on Show Markup Toolbar, and then press A on your keyboard. If you want to move the text box, you can do this by simply dragging and dropping the box anywhere in the document. If you want to highlight text in the PDF file, select the text you want to highlight. Click on the marker button to turn on the highlight mode. When this mode is turned on, all selected text will be automatically highlighted. If you want to remove the highlight, hold Ctrl on your keyboard, click the text where you want to remove the highlight, and select the highlight option from the drop-down menu. If you want to strike through or underline the text, click on the respective option. If you want to change the color of your highlight, simply click on the arrow on the marker/highlight mode button and select the color you want to use.